Here's how to set up Microsoft Modern USB-C Speaker and use it in Microsoft Teams for meetings and calls. Gently pull the end of the rubber tab on the bottom. Find the end of the USB cable under your speaker, then unwind the cable. Plug it into the USB-C port on your Windows PC. After that, set up your speaker in Microsoft Teams. Open Settings in Teams, then choose Microsoft Modern USB-C Speaker as your audio device. Now you're ready to use your speaker in Teams meetings and calls. Here are the basics to using your Microsoft Modern USB-C speaker for calls and meetings in Microsoft Teams. With Teams already opened, press the Microsoft Teams button to bring it to the front. To call someone, select Calls in Teams. Dial the number for the person to call, then select Call. On the other hand, if you get a call, press the Answer/End Call button when it's flashing to answer. When it comes to meetings, select Calendar. Select the meeting, then select Join. Select Join Now to join the meeting. To adjust the volume during a meeting or call, press the Volume Up or Volume Down buttons. When you just want to listen, but don't want to be heard, press the mute button during a call or meeting. Press it again to unmute and talk. And here's a quick tip whether you're in a meeting or call. If you're muted and just want to say a few quick words, press and hold the mute button on your speaker. Say what you want, then release the mute button. You'll go back to being muted. Finally, when you're ready to hang up or leave a meeting, press the Answer/End Call button on your speaker.